Hello, YouTube. Back with another one. So continuing the Britney Jean journey. Before we do that, have to shout out. Finally, our girl is free from her conservatorship. Hallelujah. Amen. All right. So for those who have been following me and for those who are new, I have been on In The Zone and Blackout Journey. And so I'm currently in the Blackout Journey. But before I go back into the Blackout Journey, what I like to call Production Britney, I want to start from the beginning and hear Britney when she was more vocal as opposed to, you know, more production based. And so never heard her first album. I only know her singles. So the song I'm going to be looking at today is Soda Pop. So sounds very much teeny bopper, but like I said, I want to hear Britney when she first came out and hear what some of the album tracks sound like. So without further ado, let's get into Britney Spears, Soda Pop. Let's go. Here we go now. Is popped it we choose. So you come, don't ring the alarm and see. Don't be gone and on. Come, 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 follow my birthday. Because Britney Jean is going hard in the paint vocally. Can't stop, can't stop. Ooh, yeah. Like, what happened? Like, this is so good. It's corny because it's teeny boppish. However, like, vocally, she's layering, she's stacking, she's harmonizing, and she giving us riffs and runs. Y'all gotta let me know what happened, because this Britney Jean, I love when Britney be singing on the track. All right, let's go. Come on.
Coming back over and over, sure.
Hey, gangsta. Hey, this again, that I gotta throw the tens. Vocally, she gave me falsetto, she gave me harmonies, she gave me stagging. So just for that long, tens, and it's cute bop. It's a, like I said, it's a teeny boppity boppity bop. Like, yeah. So yeah, so I really want to know what happened from transition of just like really Britney providing, because even when you think of like Oops I Did It Again, the intro, that doom 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 doom, and oh yeah, hey. So it's like Britney always gave us vocals in the beginning, and it just seems like towards the, you know, going towards the, you know, the years later, it just got more production based. And so I just kind of want to know, like, where was the, you know, what happened? But if y'all in the comments, y'all let me know how y'all feel about the song. I feel like I'm talking patois now. But y'all drop down and let me know how y'all feel about the song. Why am I talking so fast? Y'all let me know how y'all feel about the song. Should I do more from the first album? Or should I go back to Blackout? Or the unreleased track, which I know some of y'all want me to go do it to the unreleased tracks, which I will. But like I said, love the song and cannot wait to hear more from Miss Britney Jean. And I will see y'all for the next one.